Hi students, I'm Paul Verdicto. In today's class, we'll see about array. Array is a collection of values in a single variable. When there is a need to store many number of data, instead of saving it on many variables, we can save it on just one variable using arrays. Syntax of array: dollar variable name equal to array, and every elements of the array should be given within braces. Each and every elements are highlighted with double quotes and separated by comma. Arrays are of three types. They are index array, associative array, and multidimensional array. Indexed array. In index array, elements are represented and accessed using positional values called index. Index number starts with 0. Let's write the code for this array. Dollar animals equal to array, and within braces all the elements of animal array. Now if we want to display dog, we should give the command echo the animal is dollar animal, and the position of dog is 1, so we are giving animal of 1. Now we'll get dog displayed in the output. Associative array. I'm creating an array to store the marks of 3 students, namely Tim, Yan and Bina. The marks stored inside the array are 80, 74 and 98. And now I want the marks of Yan. It's just a 3 members array, but imagine if I had an array of 100 members, it would be hard to remember in which index I have saved Yan's mark. And it would be easy to access if only I have saved the marks with a key to access my marks. This method of using key and value pair in an array is called as associative array. Let's write the code for my 3 members array. Dollar student equal to array, and within braces the elements Tim referring to the mark 80, comma Yan referring to the mark 74, and Bina referring to the mark 98. Now I can get Yan mark with the command echo Yan's mark is dollar symbol, array name is student, so I'm giving student of Yan's mark, key value is Yan, so I'm giving Yan in the bracket. Now I'll get the marks of Yan in the output. Multidimensional array. Multidimensional array is an array which contains more than one array inside it. The elements of multidimensional arrays are considered in matrix format. In this array, we have 2 arrays inside the main array, and all the elements are accessed with matrix positional values. That's all for today's class. For more lectures on 12th standard computer application, subscribe and follow Hard Drive. Thank you.